Dear subscribers and viewers of this YouTube channel, today I'm going to talk to you about the answer. It's just a question that was asked by DJ about dying to self. I have to say that dying to self has to do with obeying God. What I can say that if a person needs to die to self, doesn't it is connected directly to obedience. For example, I have to say, you needed to go somewhere. You are really connected to God. And then the Holy Spirit tells you, don't go that place. That means you won't go there. Maybe other friends of you want you to do something. And still, God tells you, don't do it. You have to choose to obey God, that King Self. Maybe you want to to eat something, it is good for you, or you want to go attend school to study, and God tells you not go to that school. For example, we can give just a simple example from Jeremiah. He was told by God that not to get married. That was killing self to choose that, no, I'm going to live without a wife, no child. Because God says so, then the flesh wants that you want to have a companion. But see, God says, you know, you love a certain person, you see him is very good, he's going to take care of you. And then killing yourself, dying to self, is that you need to choose something that God tells you to do. And it is daily. Daily means on a daily basis, about your food, about your clothes, about your friends, about what you talk, about the actions, about whatever you do. It's just a part of life. That's why we say religion is not like when I go to the church is when I become holy. You act in a good way. You greet people in a good way. But once you come to home, you are just a different person. You have two faces. The one is holy, the one is unholy. This means you should be the same. That's why Christianity is not just a part of settled situation that I'm a Christian in certain place. If I'm a leader, I'm a Christian. When at the church, when I go the government, the issue of religion is outside. When I'm in my shop, the business, I act as a business. When we meet the church, we are the church. We speak at the people of God. But when you meet me to the office, put there the issue of religion. Now we are the business. No, but Christianity, being a follower of Christ, being a Christian, believing in Jesus Christ, being a disciple of Jesus, being a born-again Christian member, means it's all the part of life. It's how you are living, how you are acting, how you are eating, how you are sleeping, how you wake up, how you do whatever. If you have pets, how do you take care of them? That means that you kill yourself, dying yourself, whatever your flesh could do, you could hit that pet or you could do whatever. But what God says, killing self is accompanied by Jesus Christ's spirit. The spirit of Jesus Christ is the one that's going to help you killing yourself, dying yourself. Because as you go on, you die of certain things. Maybe I was alcoholic and then dying yourself, I have to stop that and move on. That's why you die daily. You give up something, you give up something, you give up something. As days goes on, you never finish, because that is the process we call it sanctification. It means you set apart. You keep setting apart yourself out of the things of the world. And dying to self is to give up things of the world. For example, you love to watch movies. Some of Christians, they say, movie has no problem, I have to watch. But the Spirit of God, which is in you, tells you, stop watching a movie. Then, dying to self, you have no channel other than channels of movies. You have only CD of movies. As now we see, it's the good thing that you can find a lot of things about God through YouTube. But those DSTVs and other digital sources of channels of televisions, a lot are worldly. So you have it and you cannot use it because nothing of God is found there. Maybe only few. Therefore, asking yourself. But something is the promise. You have something good to come and then you have to stop. For example, like the issue of Balaam. Balaam had either to follow God ought to follow Balak, because Balak has promised said everything good to Balaam if he went, he could decide to follow him and go and curse Israel. But God told me, don't go. But he failed to kill himself. He persisted, and then God allowed him to go. We should have a discussion about that one. Another issue we need to take care and to understand is about following God's way, though you don't know, killing yourself daily. I remember, I just want to give you this short story. I remember that there was a moment when I was uploading relationship videos. This is the it reached the moment when I had to stop. Not because no money, because the spirit was, I had no peace. I felt that I needed to do something for God. To uphold only the issue of sermons, telling people about God by that moment. And I had only one YouTube channel. To change it, that means I had to delete all other videos, which had lots of views, more than 100,000 viewers, and going up. Just it was just going growing exponentially, earning a little of dollars, and saying I'm going to upload the videos of just about Christians, and a lot of little traffic. That means little earning, but I had to trust God. God is gonna take care of me. Until this moment, I've been working through YouTube. I like YouTube. YouTube is my life, though I've been working through the other apps and websites. But I like YouTube, and that is it. Therefore, I had to stop to follow God's way, and God provided. Though I've met different challenges throughout my life every day, but I thank God that I chose the good choice of trusting God. Maybe now, by using that, following my own passion, following my own will, and that is worldly, maybe I could be famous, but not outside of God. Therefore, choosing God's, killing self means following God, living the life of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, the Spirit of Jesus Christ, through the Holy Spirit, in the Bible, it is written that Jesus Christ was God. And he did not want to take hold on his godliness, stay like that one, and even he chose to have a human flesh, to become a human, so that he can save us. And he could pass a lot of things, and he saw it before it happened. But he chose to do that, to die on the cross for us. That is killing self, dying to self. But so if we need to die to self, means we need to start the Bible, following God's word. I don't mean that you could start, I need to stop this. No, it's as you live. Christians is not just living in certain praise and going to certain praise. I be a Christian here. No, it's just a part of life. It's all life. Therefore, as you live, the Holy Spirit is going to guide you. Stop this one. You may fail at the first time. God will not give up on you. Then we start again. You go, you pray, you move. The issue that you should not stop is putting your eyes on Jesus as your personal Savior. Living and struggling with the sin and this one, praying God, grace and what. All this happens throughout the life. There's no time that where we have a list that, oh, now I've reached the point where, oh, my Christianity is just a list. No, it will be that life struggle. But you should take hold on Jesus Christ's righteousness. Wherever you go, say that, God, save me. At the last moment, save me. Jesus Christ, I trust in him. Because that's the only promise that God has given that is worthy to take hold on, that through Jesus Christ, everyone will be saved. No one will get lost. Therefore, I just have to tell this one. It was just a question answering. Though I have another question, I will create it. But if you have a question, let that down on the comment, because I want to answer it. Thank you for watching. Can I tell you to subscribe? If you haven't, you may do it. May God bless you. In Jesus, amen.